Oh, I didn't see you there. Today on the Talk to Phil show, we're going to be visiting with my good friend Johnny, and we're going to be dealing with this evil frog problem. We'll be right back after we clean up this mess. Hi, welcome back to the Dr. Phillips show. To get us started, we're going to take a look back on Johnny's past. Oh, what's this here?
So, Johnny,
you're in the closet.
Yeah, I've been haunted by evil Asian.
Oh, that's terrible.
Yeah.
Tell me more.
Johnny. Like, he touched me in many places.
Oh, that sounds just awful, Johnny.
Yeah.
Let's take a flashback of your past.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Well, the evil Asian burned down the whole top part of our studio, so we have to move our recording to the basement. It shouldn't have any effect on what we're doing in the show, but it'll just have a different setting. Well, now welcome our good friend Johnny. Yeah, take a seat. Take a seat right here. Take a seat. All right.
Keep it low. We're
going to perform an experiment. You're going to have to face your fears. And the way we're going to do that is, we're going to bring out the evil Asian.
No,
come on,
no,
come on.
Come on. Get away from me.
Yeah.
No. He had a baby. I told you he had a baby a long time ago.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Well, we're going to take a look back on his side of the story.
What are you doing? No, what? That doesn't even go there. Oh, wait. Oh. Yeah. It does. Maybe it does. Oh. Push it in harder. 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 Put it right there. All right.
Oh, so, I didn't see you there. So why'd you do it?
Because he brutally raped my mom and my whole family.
Why'd you do it?
I didn't do it.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. I didn't do nothing, man.
I don't blame him for ruining your childhood.
I'm a little kid, though.
Because you're bigger than me.
I'm after you.
Well, that's it for this show. We'll see you next time.